So, Mastrath is out right now. And I don't give a shit. What I do care about is someone has let me know about something. Apparently, there's an imposter going around calling himself me. There's a video called Utensil Man. Now, I didn't know about this because my internet skills are a bit bad. And I've got my sidekick Blinky with me. Now, what he likes to do is he likes to slowly walk up to stupid yellow pie chart things, touch them slowly, and then rip them in half! And he will be watching over everything. So apparently there's a video going around of a utensil man. Let's see if he's the real thing.
This food looks wonderful!
Ah, great! A woman. Great slurping skills, buddy. Don't use chopsticks if you don't know how to use them.
Do not fear, Utensil Man is here. Here you go, my fair lady.
What the fuck is this? Did he just make a really shit pun? What's this supposed to be? A superhero? No, just a dark heart. A very dark heart.
I am here to save your life. You don't have to eat soup with a knife.
I thought you'd see it. Do you know who I am? I am the Dark Knight.
I don't usually facepalm. But in this instance, I will. No, you're not! So apparently this guy is going around calling himself me. What a lame imitation of what a Utensil Man really is. And do you want to know the worst thing about this? This video was made before I was born. It's lame! Sucks! I hate it! Blinky! Do you hate it? Ah, fuck you! My goal in life right now is to find this imposter. And you know exactly what I'm gonna do. I want to say thanks to the person who pointed me out to this video. And I'm sorry I killed you before I got the chance to say thanks. But this imposter is about to breathe his last breath.